And cybernetics pioneer Dracogenics is making headlines with what they're calling instant consciousness transferal technology. But many are already referring to it as resurrection
tech. Investors are scrambling for a piece of Dracogenics. The list of wealthy donors has increased, with celebrities and politicians from around the world jumping on board. The ResTech satellite network has expanded globally, making Dracogenics a household name
overnight.
Allegations
swirling today as rivals accuse Dracogenics of trading immortality for political influence. Federal authorities are called to investigate.
Continuing civil unrest today following the privatization of city services. Dracogenics security forces clashed with rioters all through the night.
Dracogenics CEO Stephen Dengler was exonerated today as the newly appointed judge dismissed the charges, calling them, quote, frivolous and unfounded.
Dracogenics have nobly provided their own private security force to assist in subduing the last stubborn holdouts of the city's poor and desperate. They announced the offenders are safely confined to the lower levels of the city where the conflict...
Dengler responded today to claims of a new threat from a shadowy corporate rival. Answering a call to action from stockholders, Mr. Dengler denied rumors of ResTech secrets being stolen in an act of corporate espionage.
This just in, we're hearing that city police have apprehended a suspect related to the wave of recent anti-Dracogenics attacks. City security forces have the suspect now in custody after a gunfight with police that left several dead.
Okay, comms are a go. Hi, I'm your company contact, providing mission intel and support. Call me Tag. I'll supply data to assist with side jobs. But remember, our overall mission here, breaking Dengler's monopoly on ResTech and taking the authority and power it gives him. We're running a ResTech system ourselves, but it's flaky as hell. Its range is limited to our relay beacons, and there are no long-term backups. So if you lose an agent, don't wait all day before hitting upload. It's not perfect, but it might just give us the edge we need. We've re-established a signal with one of our agents, but the others are scattered, so the first thing we need to do is to reassemble the team. Voice comms will be minimal for most of the op. Communications are heavily monitored in the city, so encrypted text is our most secure way of keeping in touch. I'll open up voice channels again when necessary. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Tag out. His control over Dracogenics gives him control over ResTech, and his control over ResTech gives him control over everyone who wants it. I helped smuggle an older version out of their R&D labs, and we're going to use it to keep your agents in the field despite casualties. But that's a short-term fix. Long-term, a benefactor has supplied us with a virus that we can use to take control of his ResTech satellite systems. Ultimately, our plan is for you to get into Dracogenics' main tower to install the virus directly into their hardware. Right now, though, we've got to build up our company's presence here, working on getting you all the gear, money, and tech that we'll need to make that final assault, because I don't think they're going to let us just waltz through the front door.